We're in the elevator. We're going down to have breakfast.
First, I got a waffle with whipped cream, bacon, and a muffin.
Breakfast is done, and right now we are in the van, and we are going to the explosion, like the Halifax Explosion Museum. We are in the museum, and I think we're waiting in line to get our tickets. Okay, we got our tags right here, and we're walking around. There's a whole bunch of these doors and a whole bunch of stuff on the back. Here, a whole bunch of books. Oh, it's a moose head. And marbles. Oh, over here it's like... What's that? And then here, it's like bags and...
Baggage.
Okay, so you need to go somewhere.
Not wanted.
You came into a room where, like, if you had to, like, leave, what would you bring? And there's a whole bunch of stuff. And right now, my mom is writing one. How fancy. So, like, this person said, like, we are back from over there, and we are walking up the stairs to go up to the top level. And here's Owen with his tag on his glasses.
Yep.
And yeah, we're just walking up at the top level. Look, there's like a typewriter here. Typewriter. And then there's like, guessing it's like a camera of some sort. Then there's a scale. Yeah, scale. Pencils. A light. Does it go on? No. It's a light. One of the old telephones that, like, turn around the circle. A bell. A fan. I'm not quite sure. Oh, it's a... Is that like a punch type thing? Puncher. Radio. Stapler. A whole bunch of papers. And here's Morse code. I'm just up as like customers, what does it say?
Customs.
Customs official. I'm a customs official right now. I like it. I want to get this outfit. Okay, we are out of the museum. Okay, we are out of the museum. And right now, we're walking around to try and find some lunch.
Stop!
For lunch, I just got Chinese food. Chinese food came!
Okay, we're back in the van from lunch. Right now, we're heading to the other museum that actually has stuff from the explosion. Right now, we're at the Naval Museum, and it's pretty cool around here. It's like an old house almost. Look, there's like a dinner table there. And like a whole bunch of stuff around. There's like red light, a little piano, and then it's like a war club. It's pretty cool. And then here's another room. Crown. Another boat. Books and documents. Okay, right now we are going down the stairs. There's like a picture there. Oh, there's like, oh, that's cool. Another one here? No. Oh, there's like a whole bunch of those symbols and pictures. Coming? Yeah, I'm coming. How are the stairs dangerous? That's giant. Oh, it's like worn off. Is that wood? Yeah, it's wood. Really?
This is a rocket.
Mom.
Rocket.
No, but it's not activated.
Rocket's not activated.
What's this? Oh, those are shells.
The first what fired? That's this?
This is, I think, a replica.
Is that a wooden gun?
Well, it's a replica.
But was the gun actually, like, completely wood?
So this is through the water. The cannon!
Oh, yeah, there's...
Take this out. Just pull that down.
It's an old army helmet.
Was a bullet? That's a bullet? The stand there.
What?
That's cool. Whoa! What is this?
Radio station.
This is radios?
Transmitters. This is the control center. Control center is right.
Look at these giant light bulbs.
Oh, there's a person.
Where? Oh, there is a person. Is that what they would do? Plug in like the headphones. That's not what I meant.
It's
swear if you put that in the video.
I have to. Look, these are all like the medals and shields that they had. Whoa, look at this one. This is the room on the explosion. And this, like this, is the result of the Halifax explosion.
Button says BRT. Probably a Norwegian soldier
sailor, a native of Bourbon. Nothing. It's like all gone. And this is like the piece of a rooftop that exploded.
Yeah.
These are all pieces of the ship that exploded.
Okay. This guy here, what's his name?
Armitage. J.F. Armitage.
All these things are right here. Yeah.
Here's a piece of the ship that exploded. And this is a piece of metal that flew off from the ship. And then that's like a window that was on this building when it exploded, and it's like destroyed. Okay, right now we're at Swiss Chalet, and I ordered the quarter chicken. Chicken came! Okay, we are out of Swiss Chalet, and right now we are going on a ghost tour. Okay, this is the beginning of the ghost tour, and right now, he's just explaining what we're going to be doing. Right now, we are walking back from the ghost tour, and it was kind of scary. I recommend it. It was good.
It was very good.
Okay, we are back at the hotel from the ghost walk, and I'd like to give a shout-out to my little cousin, Leo. Hi, Leo.
Hi, Leo.
Hi, Leo.
I hope you liked today's vlog. T-Man out.